Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay, one annoying thing about this is you have to resize the fucking window every time you launch the game. Oh well. Could be worse. Now I just have to remember what the fucking controls were. Shut up. Okay, so we had a gun battle with some chick. And then we just appeared back in our trailer. Coffee!
She was a small place.
I used to come here quite often when I was an exchange student. I like this place. Kind of run down, but homey, you know?
I didn't come down here to chit-chat. Just tell me what I need to know.
Okay. Let's get down to business. And Mr. Mills has a job for you. He wants you to kill this man. His name is Jean de Paul, 23. An apprentice cook at restaurant Fukushima. He's a spy, all right.
How can you tell?
He's one of the elite international operatives. Killed quite a few government officials, by the way.
Where is he?
Try the Kaku building. Syndicates from all over the world run their thing in that area.
Guess I'll be on my way then. Sayonara.
Well, it did have two silhouettes on the mission screen there. Only one of them. Technically, we didn't even kill the first guy at the sushi shop. With the... So... Turmoil in the Kaku building. But it is a different assignment. Oh, I wonder if that was that cook we encountered when Mask headbutted the bullet. Late.
We won't see any fireworks.
For 65 years, we gave everything we had to restoring this country. Now, all our efforts will end up in smoke once again. By the hand of the same country that first put us here.
This is what happens when you rely on boys. Now, how should we settle this?
Shut up already! Who the hell do you think you are?
This is exactly the reason I hate young pricks like him. Oh, they lack patience.
Hey, kid, do yourself a big favor. Here.
Blow your head off.
You want to shoot us with that gun? Go ahead.
We're prepared to die.
Shoot us if it will make you happy, but it won't make any difference.
Oh. We've done it many times, killing our seniors, but it's how we've always settled things.
Look at you. Don't even have balls to pull trigger.
I can say this much. This boy's got no future.
You know, a real gentleman would dress more appropriately before his death.
Who the hell are you?
Why do they treat elders like we are such nuisance? Only if they knew how much we truly contribute.
I have to agree with you there.
He's your eyes. So, what do you think, partner?
I think he is finally seeing things clearly now.
Well, you'll always be together.
Okay then, yeah, that's a thing. Some kind of abbreviation. BTJ, CSC, WTS. Oh, he doesn't have to reload. Are we still on Sunset? Yeah, we're still on Sunset. All right, Kevin, what can you do? Four eyes can become transparent. Okay, allowing him to slip through security nets. Ah, oh, crap. Ah. I know the second one would be creamy southern coffee. Shit. Okay, bloody tomato juice, creamy southern coffee, WTS. Bloody tomato juice, creamy southern coffee. Bloody tomato juice, creamy southern coffee, wild tempura soup. Poison smile. Oh, damn. I only have those. See through the trick. Snake eyes.
Don't make me see it.
He must defeat 6 more opponents. Oh. Oh, okay.
Set them on fire. Piece of cake.
¿Quién es?
Maybe.
Oh, it sounds like a lot of them. Let the cards decide. So I have to beat a straight flush? Ha ha ha! Oh, Royal Straight Flush complete. Okay. I thought I was picking out the cards that I would need. Oh. Wow. We're getting a lot of blood. Shine sparkling. Shine sparkling. Throw multiple knives at the cost of one test tube. Enemy slow. Slows down a Heaven Smile's movement temporarily. Oh, Mother Smile. Good thing I unlocked him. A race that went down in history. 1437625. 1437625. 1437625. 1437625. Thank you. One, two.
You're fucked.
One, four. Wait. Seven, six. Was that a 1437625? Thought maybe I forgot the Yes, you sell information, yes. I can't go up any higher because of a waist-high cordon thingy. Right. That's one of the runaway ones. Bambi beer. Damn it.
Don't make me say it again,
mate.
Yeah.
maybe.
I think Mask is kind of the only one you really don't need to worry about leveling up, because he blows everything up and he doesn't really get any blood out of it. The fuck? Wait, Travis is in there. Alright, give me a hint. I mean, I have blood, so hell, if anything, I can just... Pin-up girls in swimming suits. Bambi beer. Well, be better if I could actually. Oh, I see. The little. So. So what? The deer comes first. The fish comes second? I guess I got the other ones correct, I didn't know it. So we went to the door over there, then we went to the door to the far... Aim for the sickle. Backside smile. Okay, so you don't need Dan's charge shot to take out the... I thought you had to use his charge shot to take out the yellow spots. Bullets won't hit the sushi chef. Aim for the ceiling.
We meet again, baby face.
So, you were behind this after all. I guess my speech was meaningless.
Lucha Libre is for kids. But you know, you are great with the kids, Masked Man.
Children are pure. They know who's the strongest.
So, I shot the ceiling and he shot himself in the head. Okay. Mahjong room?
Taking advantage of us, aren't you? There's more than one scenario, you know.
You got this all mixed up, you monkey. Don't you think you can hold on to the bar forever when you're on the verge of death?
Listen to him, barking like a stupid dog.
Gee. So, you finally reveal your true self. You dirtbag.
I'll take that as a threat to the States.
Pong.
It's the one who designs first that wins.
I didn't know monkeys could design.
Don't underestimate the monkeys.
Pong.
There are dogs bred for fighting, and they're mean sons of bitches.
How do I stop your barking?
Chi.
What?
What can one knight possibly do? Don't you care about winning?
You really are a stupid dog. You'd better pay attention before someone puts a bullet in your head.
Shut up, monkey. Richie.
Too bad. Like I said, I know your train of thought. Lawn.
bullshit! Enough of the caviling. This is pathetic.
Hey, yo! Cheater! That's a footy ten. You got no hand.
What?
Shit. It's all over.
Do I win? Oh. Now you're in a box. Fucking hell, Rambo, shut the fuck up. Oh boy, Windring. Right, then we'll just oh, hey, that thing that we had, like... Oh, you're a bitch ghost already.
Thank you.
So what, do we have to fight the undead bastards? So I have to smash his brain. I wonder if it's... What? Oh.
This country is big. It's too big.
Our voices will never be heard.
You really think you're better than us? Because we're old men. You're not getting out of here alive. Japan's not going down just yet. Not without a fight. We'll show him, right, partner?
Maybe Kaede will be better for this.
Ha ha!
Yeah.
What can you do when the whole world has its eyes on you?
Almost everything. Destroying one or two nations? It's an easy task here. The promise made 30 years ago wasn't a guarantee. It was only the beginning of a countdown. Look at them. They're heading toward hell.
What's sad is that we've gotten used to this. I mean, our senses. That's pathetic.
That doesn't necessarily mean that we're not human.
Okay, now you're not helping.
Laughter is the countdown of devastation. Eh. Cloud Man. Airman's bitch cousin. Alrighty. Oh, okay, yeah, sunset, those. Alrighty, well. Yeah, good enough time to end the video. I'll catch you guys next time. Later.